Hold that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
Doesn't belong here.
Forward team, why the the fuck are you still looking for that box? You have hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez...
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
Find Lara Croft, how? We spread out way too goddamn big. This was a one-shot operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area, you stay here.
This thing with Croft has to end.
We don't have time for this. First, Dominguez tells us to look at the box, now Rourke tells us to look at the prop. Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well, Rourke is a military leader, and Dominguez's decisions are getting people killed. So you better decide right now where your loyalties lie. Maybe he's taking a lead.
Nothing to find. Copy. Stand down.
This is not the time to fucking wander off.
What now?
Checking now.
I don't like this.
Let's check out the tertiary pumping platform. No fire. Fallen trees have completely blocked the access road to Kilo 2.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Hello, Lara.
Who is this?
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me. And now, I'm listening to you. Another Foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Forward outpost. Croft is moving into your area. Find her.
Crossed right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something. Where? Lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it! All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go.
Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
No.
That looks promising.
No fun.
Outpost.
That deserves a closer look.
I don't have enough space for that.
God damn it, people! Use the goggles! Find her!
Leave him out.
Sam.
Do you see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
Heat signature, my position.
Blocking the beach and goes off. I'll see her. As if looking for something in the dark.
Out for blood. It's like it's personal.
goddamn Lara Croft can't.
We've got to stop her.
Don't worry. We will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No. I'm sure you are.
Lazy shit. Now I have to do it.
Gotta investigate.
Heard from the guys in the river lately.
This is not the time to fucking wander off.
We're taking casualties.
Oh, copy that. We're flying. Yeah.
God damn it!
Yes.
Hunting us!
Fucking bastards.
Wing the area. Fly it tight. You cover me.
Be there.
Target me!
Maybe he's taking a lead.
Taking casualties!
Mm-hmm.
They can't be far.
She won't get through here. Either the chopper or the search team will crush her friend.
About time. I don't know why Dominguez didn't do it sooner.
I think they know something. Something.
All the more reason to use everything we have on them.
What now?
Investigating. Man down!
Fucking bastards!
Hey.
Need to get...
What are you?
Do better than that!
Keep your head on a swivel!
Okay.
They're listening.
Okay.
I'll find you. A recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity. I can't carry anymore.
Tau team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man. Let's do this.
You aren't looking too good.
Up, we'll use it to boost your signal. Son of a bitch. The problem isn't the generator for a change.
You guys come through here? I got some broken twigs.
Got a heat signature here.
is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
We'll get her, sir.
Huh? Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke. He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Thank you. catastrophes. You're doing.
I have to go. I'm the only one.
You're the only one that can work.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent, something.
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within tracking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?